And another tough story here tonight in Thailand. Families are grieving after 36 people were killed in an attack at a daycare yesterday. And officials say at least 24 killed were children. The accused attacker is also dead after investigators say he killed himself, his wife, and child. Today, families you can see gathered with flowers and bears as coffins were carried into a temple. And right now, doctors, they are still working to perform autopsies.